Welcome back, everybody. Thank you so much for 500 subscribers. I actually never thought I'd make it this far. It's a little bit overdue. I'm almost at 800 now, but this is the last monthly league rewards, and I want you guys to enjoy this with me. Obviously, I've already opened all these packs, but I have a live game of Madden right after this pack opening, so hopefully you guys will enjoy that. I won't be commentating on any of this, so I'm just gonna put some music in the background. But just thank you so much for your love and support. Hopefully you guys had fun in Madden 20. Let me know your guys' favorite moments and your worst moments in Madden 20. I do want to say that I will be giving away one copy of Madden 21 on this channel. So if you want to enter for that giveaway, please comment down below that you want Madden 21. Be sure to follow me on Twitch and on YouTube as well if you want a chance to enter in for the giveaway. Let me know your guys' opinions on what should change in Madden 21 as well. Thank you so much for just watching my videos. It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. There's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with Russell Wilson and the Seattle Seahawks. Here's a kicker, Jason Myers, to get this one started, and off we go.
Something that holds up over time, doesn't it? If you're the visitors, you don't want to let the crowd in the game.
Yeah, and that's exactly what they did there. But you said also this defense, they're going to give them a lot of looks like we just saw there.
But they certainly are. They're a proud unit, and they're going to ride the momentum of this crowd with them.
Touchdown. Tyler Lockett. Jackson steps away to his left. He'll take a shot for the end zone.